we want to tag and detail the reinforcement sheet. We start in the floor plan and we select the All Tag tool in SOFiSTiK Reinforcement. The command applies to all visible rebars in the view. However, if rebars are previously selected, the command will only tag the selected rebars. Each rebar set is provided with annotation. Since we modeled the longitudinal rebars using two rebar sets with two rebars each, we get two separate annotations. If we want a single annotation for the four corner rebars, we must first group them. We do this with the SOFiSTiK Group tool. First with the upper, then with the lower column. Now we can run SOFiSTiK's All Tag tool once again. Now we got a so-called multi-rebar annotation. It combines a dimension line and annotation. Using the tab key, you can choose whether to just move the text or the annotation altogether. Which annotation style is used for which situation can be defined here in the annotations options in the SOFiSTiK settings. Next, we move on to tagging in the column view. Once we are in the column view, we click on All Tag again. Maybe move these two a bit closer and we will use the Align tool to comfortably align these two annotations here. Repeat the process with the annotation of the longitudinal rebars that we already learned from the floor plan. And off we go to the next column view. Once again, we will use tag all and we take a look at what happens with subsequent changes. For that, we shorten our stirrups and change their diameter as well to 20 millimeters. We see both the distribution line and the tag in our annotation changed instantly in Revit, as usual. We'll quickly undo that step, go back to our floor plan, and continue with the rebar shape details. To do this, we start the Shape Detail tool in the SOFiSTiK Reinforcement tab, select our stirrup and our desired placement point. So this is very important. Here you can see it externally. The SOFiSTiK rebar shape details are also fully parametric and update when changes are made. Shape details of the total mark or of partial sets can be generated. To place shape details orthogonally, hold down the Shift key while selecting the placement point. Same for the longitudinal bars of the right column and press Escape. Partial shape details are represented with a dotted line and only count the bars of the selected rebar set. In the total mark details, the rebars of the entire mark are counted. The tool All Shapes allows you to create shape details of all the marks of an entire sheet at once. Confirm the scale with OK, and the shape details are created in a new drafting view, which we only have to move to the desired position. We can also then switch to our 3D view. With tag all, we get annotations for this one as well. By the way, the alignment of the 3D view must be locked in order to be annotated by Revit.